Todd Fry is calling for the immediate release of the grand jury report. He joined several news media outlets and the Pennsylvania Attorney General in the request. Fry, who has been public about his claims, says he was abused when he was 13 years old by a former priest in the Harrisburg Diocese. A judge stopped the release of the grand jury report while he accepts arguments from current and former priests who object to being named in it.
This report has to be made public, and most importantly, the victims need a voice in it. Where Mr. Fry came in is that he is a victim who wants to stand up and make sure that this report becomes public and that these crimes no longer be kept secret.
The report is the result of a two-year grand jury investigation into six of Pennsylvania's eight Catholic dioceses, including Harrisburg. The other two, Philadelphia and Altoona Johnstown, have already been investigated. Susan Shapiro, WGAL News 8.